excited to watch this film.
Let's do a seance.
No.
I can't do that thing.
Oh, God.
No. Why? Why? Are you scared?
No.
You're chicken.
Guys, there's
nobody there.
I don't like this.
Me neither.
Guys, Halloween, you're meant to be scared.
This was worth the wait, wasn't it?
Brilliant film.
Well, it's not really boring. Can't we just get a refund or something?
We can't spend our lives with trick-or-treating in little costumes.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, but it's tradition.
It's for six-year-olds, it is.
Oh, come on. Oh.
We've got everyone else doing it, so what's definitely.
There's two...
Time for a change.
Did you just take my hat?
What? Oh, come on, guys.
Oh, stop being pathetic. Come on.
But no,
you weren't even wearing a hat. Come on, let's just go. But...
Oh. I don't think I'm going to sleep tonight.
Me neither.
I'm so excited. What should we do?
I can't believe you're all chicken.
Definitely.
I think something's just touched me.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, guys, I don't like this.
But come on,
come on, it's going to be fun.
Oh, guys, I'm so scared.
Oh, did you hear that bang then? Oh, I'm actually getting scared now, Taz.
Can we go on, please? I really don't like it.
I know, can we just... No, this is really scary. It's not funny.
Fun.
It's not funny, though.
Is anybody there?
There's blood on my arm.
Oh,
what's on my neck? Something touching me!
Stop this.
Why is everyone so scared?
I'm scared!
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Just a jump to the left.
And then it's the jump to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
And bring your knees in tight. Let us the pelvic thrust. The
a bit of a mind flip.
You're into the time slip.
And nothing can ever be the same.
You're spaced out of sensation.
Like you're on the sedation.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking down the street just to have an event when the snake of a guy gave me an emo wink. He shook me up, it took me by surprise. He had a pickup truck and the devil's eyes. He stared at me and I felt the change. Time like nothing ever would again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
To jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
And bring your knees in tight. And it's a little bit fast. And really turn to it, say yeah, yeah. You. Let's do the time warp. Let's do the time warp again.
My eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampire.
Keisha B. She is our special effects makeup lady today. She will also be picking performer of the week. So it will be a special makeup performer of the week today.
From their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoebox.
The party had just begun.
In a shoebox.
The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Open the lid.
Action!
I'm so scared to watch this.
Very good.
Real zombies.
Don't be daft. It's just a special 3D effects.
We've been waiting in the land for ages.
We'll get in there eventually.
Action.
I think they're real. I think they are.
Love it.
Ha ha ha!
my god,
I don't like this.
This is bad.
Taz, this is just stupid now.
Stop blaming me!
Right, stop it!
They played the match.
It got on in a flash.
They played the match.
They played the monster match. Out from his coffin, Rex voice came. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opening the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my transcendent
fist?" It's now the match.
Now the monster match.
The monster match.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the match.
Got on in a flash.
It's now the match.
It's now the monster match. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them boys.
Can we all say a massive thank you to Keisha, please?
And you, my graveyard
smash. Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Monster mash.
You win.
Monster mash.